you. I didn't know that. Okay. Well, you wanted to ask me about the Pan-European picnic on the 19th of August of 1989, a picnic that changed the world because it marked the fall of the Iron Curtain.
And how did that happen exactly? What were the circumstances surrounding this?
Well, the circumstances were that things were changing in the East through the information and technology improvement. It was no longer possible to keep a country completely secluded, and the East saw how the West in the United Europe became better economically, and the people living there wanted to have a part in the development. So they decided that they wanted to belong to the West, and we organized a picnic on the border between Hungary and Austria to show that Hungary is a part of Europe. And the East Germans, who were trying to find a hole in the Iron Curtain, decided that this picnic was the hole, and they used it, and that was the biggest refugee wave since building the wall in Berlin. In one day, 661 East Germans fled from the East to the West.
And in previous years, they would be shot while trying to cross
the border. Absolutely, but the border guards had decided that they would not shoot. There was no longer the Red Army on the western border of Hungary, but it was Hungarians. Mm. And the Hungarians wanted to help their next of kin. And that's why the Hungarian border guards, without having permission to do that, decided not to block the refugees.
Excellent. And basically you're saying that one of the key things was the breaking of the information monopoly.
Yes, it was, because, I mean, during the time of the Cold War, the Russians could actually block off completely the East from the information of what happened in the West through blocking off the radios. But then, once there was internet and fax and so on and so forth, well, suddenly the information couldn't be blocked anymore. And people just shed their fears, which is very important. Because as long as people are afraid of their own government, the government